it doesn't matter, by the way, wherever you are, you just have to do it the right way. But then when you have a proper plan, it doesn't matter what others are making, whether they're making millions. And by the way, did you know you can do your agribusiness in terms of the kind of money that you want? For example, if you want 20,000 shillings, you calculate the amount of managus that you want to plant, and then you take care of them. The period that you're going to take, it is close to 4 to let's say 4 months. By the end of the 4th month, kuna 20k yako, unatafuta nini ingine? Planning. Yes? So agribusiness is good as long as you have your plan in place. Okay? Do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. That red button, hit it.